journey with me. My name is Nas, and the year is 1973. The beginning of me. Therefore I can see through my belly button window who I am. I existed in the womb, just like an abyss. Came from behind the sun, my hands balled in a fist. Punching my mom's stomach, kicking on her cervix. Twitching cause I'm nervous, though my intended purpose was to be born to reign. Not in scorn of vain, but to take on a name that my pops chose for me. Bloodstream full of endo, developing eyes. 9 month process, infant size. A prophet in his early stages, mother in her early 30s. Was married to pops, wishing what she carried would drop. I'm not worthy to come from a woman so pure. Ann Jones, flesh of her flesh, blood of her blood and bones. Hearing prayers, she asking for my good health. Did I become a man and learn to make a way for myself? Nervous she was, and her paranoia got in my blood. Mixed with marijuana for my daddy's genes. Lot of screams I'm hearing is crazy. Both parents are scrapping, I'm not even a baby. A miscarriage could happen. I shot my way out, my mom too. 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 They must wanna keep me, cause 4 months past, I'm still alive. Guess I got what they call ill will to survive. When I look hard, the lights is killing my eyes. I know when mom's laying down, I get bored, start to get live. Move side to side, hear loud music and vibe. All black babies are born with rhythm, that's no lie. Solar energized, mineralized food flowing through my mother's tube. I'm covered in this thick layer of goo. Month 2 was the least most comfortable. My umbilical cord choking me, but month 3 was closer, see? That's when my pops took moms to see the doc at the clinic. But I was saved, he changed his mind in the last minute. Watching him yell, heard my mom's voice well. Fear fist fights, so terrified when we fell. While they broke a furniture and smashed plates on the wall, I wondered if I am bored, will I be safe at all? This place they call the world, though my view was so large, couldn't wait to get out and grow up and take charge. Month 5, month 6 went by, hoping I'm born in July. But the Lord already figured out a day and time. September 14th, 73. Get ready, world. Doctors in the front waiting for me. Arms open, cause they know when I drop, a lot of shit's gonna stop. See how the government will start retraining cops. Month 9, I'm a week overdue. The labor induced. Pops told my mom's push to take deep breaths too. Stay calm, holding her arm. I'm trying to hold on. Surgical gloves touching my scalp. My head pops out. Everything is blurry. My first breath screamed out. Tears pouring down my pop's face. He's so proud, wanting to hold me, but I was so bloody. They washed me off, and he say, at least that nigga ain't ugly. Placed me in his arms snugly. Laid me on my mother. Finally, I got to see well me in her body. She loved me. And yo, I plan to overthrow the devil. And y'all about to see this world in trouble, motherfuckers.